Good morning, I'm Trip, and today I'm playing Minecraft, and the question before us today is, how long can a novice or a newbie survive playing on different levels of difficulty? And today I'm going to do the hard level of difficulty in the survival mode. I do have one question here before I begin. And I minimize my lovely picture here and jump over to the game. If you go into the profile, we you see there the delete old content logs, and I've been deleting those as I've been learning about this over the last couple of weeks, and I'm wondering, what does this mean? Maybe I shouldn't be deleting them. I don't know. So perhaps one of you experts can tell me. Oh wait, I need to find, here we are, play. Okay. And I'm ready to go. The clock is ticking. I know whenever I hit this proceed that the sun is going to start rising. And I wonder how long I can go before I get destroyed by something. So let's get started. There's the sun going up. Looking all around my world here. There's a few trees. I understand you need to find some trees. Some wood first. Let's go over there, jump up. I think there's a way you can put this on automatic so that you don't have to click the keys. I love to click the keys, it's kind of relaxing. But it makes it much more difficult for me. And I need all the help I can get right now. Okay. So I need to get some wood here. I did learn that instead of doing that to get wood, which takes forever, you can actually do that more like a machine gun. And you're supposed to take the top out of the tree. I'm not sure why that is, unless it's supposed to be so the leaves will fall. Maybe you can tell me why that is. I don't know. There's a different kind of a tree. A birch tree. I think I better stay with one tree. Oh, gotta jump up here. It's 3, 4. Here, so I better get some more of these. In fact, you can just hold it down like this and just keep cutting limbs. I mean, cutting logs out of the trees. I was practicing before over the last few days, and I don't recall seeing so many pieces of wood in one place. What's this over here? It's more wood. Wow. Keep it coming up. So we jump over here. And what now? I guess I better craft a table so I can take these. Move these logs over here for now, and I guess I can drop them here. And I have this. No, oak wood. I want planks. There. to put this over there. Oh wait, I learned you can go over here somewhere and find, you can type in, let's see, crafting bench. Will that do it? I need to find a crafting bench. I learned about, well, apparently I haven't learned very much at all. Four planks. A log can make four planks. No. With planks. Ah, you can click over there and it gives you all these planks. You can move those down here like that, I guess, somewhere. Now I can get out of this, right? Where's the sun? That doesn't look very good. Hit this again and go to craft a bench, right? Does that show me over here? Craft a bench. Bench. Oh, there's a crafting table. Let's put it here quickly. Okay, and then I click that. Oh, I have to click down here and set it up like that. Then I do this to open it. I have to find how to make a sword. I can make a wooden sword like that. But this means I need sticks, right? Sticks. Maybe I can type in sticks. No, that doesn't help me. Where can I find the sticks? I can see that my time is going to run out. And some monster is going to get me. This is not good. I can't, what's that now? There, sticks. Okay, let's make some sticks. Come on. I just need to make a sword, man. A wood sword, there. Is that it? I might better have two. Let's get out of here now, and what are we going to do next? I have something to defend myself with, but I better start digging a shelter. Or making one. See, I go here. Where's a good place for one? Oh, wait, I forgot my bench. I need that, right? Oh, there it is. So you click it on. No. Like that to tear it down. And I have to pick it up. Got to remember to do that. Oh my gosh, look at the sun. This looks very bad. I have to make a cave here quickly. I think I have to step down like this. I gotta do something fast. I have sticks. Why can't I make a the wooden axe? Wait, now I can make one. Or maybe a wooden pickaxe is better. Got a pickaxe. I have a pickaxe now. What was I going to do with the pickaxe? Dig, right? Dig. No? I had to clip the key for the pickaxe. A sword yet? Should I put something up here to protect me? Let's see. My top keys. There's three. That's a cobblestone. Can I put something up here? Like a. Oh gosh, now I can't see anything. Down here and try to. Some light. If I mess around here, I might even survive until morning. What else can I make? What about a stone? Can I make a stone sword? I have cobblestone, right? I can move that up here. Cobblestone, stone sword. Why won't it let me make? Oh, maybe I need some more sticks. Is that it? So move over here to. To what? Where are the sticks? Sticks. Well, it won't let me find anything that way. There. There's how I can make some sticks. I don't know how many to make, so I'm going to make just 8 for now. And, I need this stone now. To go to this, to the sword. Sword. Iron sword. No. Stone sword. stone sword. I'm gonna put this over here. I know how to do that now. Oh, oops. Sorry. It's too dark in here. Tear that down. To jump up. Yeah, that's look at that, my first zombie. How do I do this now? First zombie. What did he drop over here? What's that? Some kind of food? Just wander on out here. What's that? I think he's a creeper.